All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Oddworld, New and Tasty. So, before we do anything else,
yep,
I'm gonna go into settings. Graphics. I believe this is a. Oh, so that doesn't matter much. Audio. Subtitles. Yes, I do need subtitles. Music. Music down. Sound effects. And voice volume. Isn't much dialogue in this game, I know that, other than cutscenes and so forth, I know that. Alright. And before we get started, I'm gonna go into analytics and set up the thumbnail, and we should be good. Abe, he's a weird character. Then again, this is Oddworld, so. Tasty. Ingestion settings. Come on. Oh, come on, it's too big, seriously. Stupid thumbnail. Oh.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Dylan. Follow me. Follow me. Dylan. Wait. Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay. So, and whistle. Okay. So I got all those things down.
Uh-huh.
That's good to know. And play game.
Okay.
Difficulty. Recommended choice. From emoticons who've already completed the Odyssey. It's modes for you, sure shots, legs, deadly creatures, lethal threats, and classic stealth. As you'd rather enjoy the scenery than dodge bullets and teeth. Gentle introduction.
Mm-hmm.
So, there's co-op mode, seriously?
Follow me.
Aim, throw, R. Okay, I already got all that. Sneak, chant, alternate, game speak. Jump, use, crouch, roll, show health. Show health? Interesting.
Rupture Farms. They say it's the biggest meat processing plant on Oddworld. I used to work here. Well, I was really a slave, like all the others. same as Abe. I was employee of the year. Now I'm dead meat.
Right.
I crossed the meanest boss in the world. Mullet, the Gluckin. My whole life changed in just one day. I was working late one night at Rupture Farms. We used to make beach munchies. Until the beaches were through. We still made paramite pies. And we made some good scram cakes, too. I thought I had a good job, but that was before I knew how we'd make new and tasty. I was still defined. The truth, it turned out. Now that would blow my mind. The Gluckins were scared, cause profits were grim.
Okay, here they are.
Paramites and scrabs had been turning up thin.
As you can see, things are going down. Watch.
But Mullet was cool.
Show him.
He had a plan. This new kind of meat? What? It was us!
We got a lot of new luck. We'll chop them up!
I just had to escape. I just had to be free. And I didn't even know I had a destiny. So, get me out of here!
Oh man, graphics. Amazing. My first death for this game. Fuck. I need to be more careful. I'm used to these controls just yet. There we go.
Ooh.
I killed one of them. That's pretty funny. And I died. Oh, jeez. This game. Oh, I kill one again. Only this time. Oh, jeez. Nice, I saved one of them. Sweet.
Work all day, work all day.
I just saved more of them. All right.
Everyone.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay. There's anything else I can do here? I just need to be scrubbing.
Hello.
Break time's over.
Hello.
Hey there.
Follow me.
Okay.
Everybody.
Hello.
Wait.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna have to wait until this guy stops. Boy, this is some tough stuff right here. Crap. Man, that sucks. Nothing else I could do with that guy. So. Fuck. Bad at this game.
Play every month, and now I get a brush.
Mommy, no.
This is the best and worst job I ever had.
I don't know. What? I don't know.
One foot of floor is gonna be shining.
Hey, chum.
Hey there.
Follow me.
Is it break time? Oh, window again.
Come
on.
Follow me. Follow me. Wait.
Right.
What the
heck? Come on. I'm gonna take them the other way.
Sweet.
Work all day. Climbing that janitorial ladder.
All right.
Everybody.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay. Sweet dream.
Nice. Crap. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh no! Well, gotta deal with this first. Dead.
Work. Thank you.
Oh jeez. Gonna deal with that first. Going. Thirteen escapees. Nice. My part. Next, I need to head this way. Oh crap. What's this way? Threw it too late. Damn it. That's game. Ooh. Classic difficulty. Nice. Uh, Oh, that can happen, apparently. Need to improve my aim here. Can't do that? Apparently not. Ooh. Okay. So, down, down. Here, past this thing. Ooh. Can't hear. Ugh! Alright. So. Now we're here. Sneak. In. And. Out. Sneak in and out. Serious. Impossible! I was in the smoke. It's not even fair. How is that even happening? I don't understand.
Yeah, look.
Nice. What? Jesus Christ. Come on. Okay, this is...
What the
heck? No! Controls are the least challenge to me, at least. All right. right. I need to do something about this. Fuck. I need to find some way to avoid that. Time it just right. Come on. Come on, Abe. Come on. God damn it. I keep timing it wrong. This is so strange. I almost died, thank God.
I had just got past those slots when the strangest thing I saw. The big moon was before me, and its face. A big face appeared and said I was dead. Said our land was changing, was imbalanced at best. He told me my fate was to rescue the rest. For paramites and scrap had been sacred once. That was before Rupture Farms turned them into lunch. They live in the temple, and that's where they still nest. And facing these creatures, that was my test.
That's not it. Wrong.
Wait.
All right, here we go.
You can pass.
I want it. That's funny. Wacky game. Nice. Sacred they are to us who know, but face them he must continue their show. Shry call shall come from their spirits' unrest to aid the victor after this quest. Single blue hands shall bear the brands and unleash the power to destroy false lands. Gluckin ministers will fume in alarm as the Tri-Tall Awakened halts the flesh farm. And that'll be Rupture Farms. The names were wary of that reborn base.
Thank you.
taking a while. Okay. Find Bellsong. Okay. Yeah, that's what I figured. That is what I figured. To find it again. Our temples have grown dark since the Magog cartel enslaved the Mudokons. Ignite the holy fires by throwing flintlock levers wherever they are found. Only when all flintlocks are fired will you be admitted to the temple's initiation ceremony.
Stay right there. Stop.
Six minutes.
Ooh.
to those of lost history and laborers of flesh, those within the conjured beast of monstrous appetite, of hardened shell and horrid burned breath. It's hard. Of steel and pine. The first shall bear witness and come forth. He freezes on before finding others.
I witness Scrabania. Desolate and bare. Boneyards of scrabs, they used to roam there. Now they're cut, ground, and mashed into little cakes. Go get them! Critters destroyed for profit's sake.
Part is new. Jump into it. Figure out how this whole thing works in this area. I don't remember much about this. Jump, damn it.
Something. What the heck?
Well, look like I'm making much progress here at this point. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next part. Take care. And as always, peace and love.